This is a statue of de Bienville, the founder of New Orleans. From a different angle. It's really an amazing statue. This statue was dedicated in 1955. And here is yet another angle, and you can see it's basically got three figures. The lighting is bad. Very much better.